Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Whelmer is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Whelmer is slowly losing its health. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack! Down by outrage. It's down and out. The fight got so tired that it's now confused. Driftblim is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ganma is sent out. Hit by Silverwing. But this is not a favorable matchup. Ganma is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Minun is sent out. Beautiful attack! Thunder detonates with a boom! Taken down by an intense blow! The light is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Smacked down by outrage! It went down! Driftblim is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Driftblim flies up high. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Blow! It's a direct hit! Gabite got so tired that it's now confused. Driftblim flies up high! Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails! It snapped out of its confusion! Smacked down by outrage! It went down! but the attacker is down as well. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. Eevee is losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Bulbasaur is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its evasiveness fell. It hits. Bulbasaur closes off. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bulbasaur is losing its health. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It woke up. Torn up by Leaf Storm. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Azelf is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Crushed by Giga Impact. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Hydrava is sent out. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Slam them. Taken down by an intense blow. Kakuna is sent out. Pounded by Crackle Meteor. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.